My philosophy, and I really insist on the complete philosophy of warm-ups. Like what I do,
Dio
mi potevi, but very free, nothing.
Dio mi potevi,
yes, all on here.
Dio mi potevi,
Dio mi potevi.
Dio mi potevi.
Sandwich effect. Mm-hmm. It, you know, it goes like that. Yeah. So let's do this. From the beginning, mm-hmm. Not some the passaggio area. Okay. Now. Give your time before you come. Your own time. Because you need to kind of readjust. If you're fast, fantastic. But if you're not, you need to think about shifting gear in your appoggio. Mm-hmm. Okay? When we shift gears in appoggio, we don't shift gears in the throat. Mm-hmm. That's the principle. It's a correct direction, so open it, because there will be forcing here. Maria. bouncing. Now here, Apoggio plays the role. When you play fast phrases, Apoggio plays the role of a bouncer, like almost the basketball. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's do it. Sing with one register and have timbral ear, but don't have feelings of the diaphragm. It's so natural to you. Mm-hmm. So you're breathing now, you have it. Concentrate a little bit more on the poundage as we discussed, you know? Like this. Like it's 20 pounds down, of course, in our dictionary. Very few people can do what you do right now, even professionals. Okay, try it once, just it's getting better. Because now what happens here is that you actually repeat it a couple of times to get into it, okay? Now this is real workout, you know that, right? So we get a little rest of the diaphragm. When I'm not in such an active state. Okay. Okay, now. Tension here, yeah. So, good. Okay, not bad at all. Now, we don't know where we are yet. We feel where we are, but we don't know where we are. Okay, let's do it one more time. Not bad. Again, don't make it stupid.
No, I tried it.
See, it helps. the same thing, and I want you to close your ears.
Okay.
You will hear it.
Okay.
Don't worry. Okay, uncomfortable, right?
It's weird.
It's weird, yes. You see, it's this one is boosting you, and this is one is blocking you. It creates bad acoustics. So when you sing the bad acoustics, now you can damage your voice if you're, you know, if you're not experienced.
Yeah.
So this is a concept. Like you concentrate when you do this.
Yeah.
It sounds like in some acoustic place where, you know, like, and I hear almost, now you tell me, because I don't hear myself either. Do you see the difference? But because same. I'm pro.
It's the same, but the way there is, so that's what I heard.
That you have a different color of the voice that you have to use. And then